Hi guys, I just want to give a shout out to my friend Kelsey. She got me Stardew Valley. I'm so excited. I know this game is old, but I never got to play it because it was on PC and it looked like the kind of game I would love because you know me, I love to plant some shit and have babies. So this one is the collector's edition. It came with the soundtrack. Look how cute that is. And then a mini guidebook. I haven't seen like a real guidebook in a game in so long, like actually like giving you tips and hints and things like that. Really cool. Love it. And lastly, a map, which I won't look at too closely because I don't want to ruin any surprises or things to discover in the game. But it's a map of the valley. It opens up further. I'm not looking at it. My eyes are unfocused so that I don't take in anything. But yeah, I just want to say thank you so much, Kelsey, because I was kind of having a kind of sad time, and this really cheered me up. And hopefully I'm in frame because I'm doing this on my phone. Anyway, mwah, bye. Oh, I'm going to be streaming on New Year's, I promise. So tune in to Sarah the Rebel on Twitch, and I'll be playing Stardew Valley. Ah, can't wait. All right, bye.